There we go. What's up, guys? It's your boy Goblin back with another reaction video, and today we're gonna be watching "Look at Me" by XXXTentacion. This song was fucking lit when it first came out. I didn't think he was gonna make a video like anytime soon, but I heard some crazy shit about this video, so we're gonna get into it real quick. But before we start, check out this damn headband. Rocking a damn fro today. I'm gonna get rid of it. Fuck that. Here we go. Oh my god, the glare. I gotta pause it. Is this a dildo on this bitch's head already? This nigga crazy. I bitch you as your mess, ayy. Can't keep my dick in my pants, ayy. My bitch don't love me no more, ayy. She kick me out of life, bro, ayy. That bitch don't wanna be friends, ayy. Alright, man, I get you can't keep your dick in your pants, but I see like 100 pictures of him already, man. You already got the dildo on this girl's head, and she must be an angel. I hope not God or someone like that. This nigga drawing dick in the book. Hey, learn, nigga, what you doing? I give her dick, she got mad. She put her 10 on my dick. Look at my wrist, about 10. Just got the point of the booth. Bought that shit straight to the booth. Tell me my help with the fools. She said, one fuck, bitch, I do. They jumping this nigga with dildos. What the fuck? I'm dead right now. You put a gun on my mask, ayy. I put a hole in your pants, ayy. I ain't got lean on my smoothies, ayy. I got a Uzi, no Uzi. Oh, hell no, nigga. This man hanging? Oh. Okay, I didn't expect this at all. Were these niggas just hanging? I guess it's goddamn slavery times or some shit.
Don't reach for it, son. Don't pull it out. Don't pull it out.
Hell, he didn't just like regularly do the song. He like he's putting a message, I guess, in it about racism or something. I don't know, bro. I'm not a fucking philosopher, bro. Ignorance, murder ops, killer shit. I'd enjoy the thrill of it. Bathing blood of officers, different corpses. Offing them, auction them. Don't you walk in them, murder them. Never heard of them. I could preach peace, but say fuck it and preach the murder. Cause this ain't fucking life that we live in. Go ahead and grab the extension. Get up another one, uncle, cousin. Rather send glory to all the chosen ones that will rich with innocence. But in a sense, innocent will soon behold the ignorance. Blasphemous, killing our own, murdering black. These niggas about to play rock, paper, scissors to see who dies first. Oh, hell no. That's some crazy shit, X. What's wrong with you, man? Y'all seeing this too, right? X on some crazy shit right now, bro. This thing got to get off the Zans and the lean to make this damn video.
equity and equality. The end result, we all, the ones that don't want to live in misery, that is desire.
That was my chair, shit squeaky.
And naturally, we all, black and white, are scadenfroid or are malicious. Here are a few examples. Emmett Till, August 28th, 1955, Mississippi, pulled out of his house in the middle of the night in front of his mother, who had to watch her son be taken from her on the sidelines for little to no reason at all worth murdering a 14-year-old boy. Castrated, mutilated, but also documented for the youth to see. Corey Ali Muhammad, black on white. Philando Castile, white on black. Now these things never come to or remotely ever remain in the public eye, and the youth is never inspired to take a stand to make a difference. So I will speak for them. The youth, that is, the ones full of innocence, the ones inspired by the things around them to matter. I can go on forever about the fact that murder is murder, whether you're black or white. You should always feel free to voice your opinion, but to act out on these irrational thoughts in every shape or form is disgusting. You cannot, as black or white, call yourself the supreme race when moved out of your comfort by the opposition's color, their skin color.
This nigga preaching, bro. But I understand him, I get it, bro. Don't fucking kill niggas, bro.
That is no form of being or demonstrating being a supreme being. If you are a supremacist, be unmoved by the opposition. Remain unscathed in the comfort of your own home, in your own realm. Demonstrate care for the youth's future, white or black, black or white. Are you willing to risk your child's future due to your own bigotry? Your choice is yours, but your child will not stand for the hate. This generation will be loved, nurtured, heard, and understood.
Nigga, what's the rest of the song? Well, 1 second, if this shit will stop. Please stop. Well, that was the end of Look At Me. I guess he did some of it and start hanging niggas and shit and preaching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's your boy Goblin. I'm out. And if you did like this video, please like and subscribe. Go share with your friends. I'm gonna beat that. No, I'm just playing with you guys. I love you all. It's your boy Goblin out.
I'm one of the greatest to ever do it. Such a dog, such a love's fire.